Alright, so. Don't do what the devil for boost spot up. Come on, humble. Once upon a time in a magical place called Inkwell Isle, there were two brothers named Cuphead and Mugman, and they lived without care under the watchful eye of the wise elder Kettle. One day, the two brothers wandered far from home, and despite the elder Kettle's many warnings, ended up on the wrong side of the tracks and entered the devil's casino. Inside, Cuphead and Mugman soon found themselves on the winning streak at the craps table. Hot dog, exclaimed King Dice. He's the casino's sleazy manager. These fellows can't lose. Nice run, boys, laughed the newcomer. The brothers gasped. It was the casino's owners, the devil himself. We raised the stakes, he suggested with a toothy grin. Win one more roll and all the loot in casino's yours, the devil boomed. But if you lose, I'll have your soul's deal. Cuphead, blinded by the riches, nodded and grabbed the dice for a throw. Gosh, Cuphead, no, cried Mugman, for he understood the danger. But it was too late. Snake Eyes laughed the devil while slamming the floor. Lose the brothers trembled in fear as he loomed over them. Now how about their souls? The brothers pleaded for their very lives. There must be another way to repay you, Mugman stammered. Yes, please, mister, Cuphead added. Perhaps there is, the devil snickered, pulling out parchment. I have a list of my runaway debtors. Collect their souls from me and I might pardon you two mugs. Now get going, the devil roared, kicking the boys out most rudely. You have until midnight tomorrow to collect every one of those souls, otherwise I'll be the one collecting yours. Cuphead and Mugman were terribly frightened and ran away as fast as they could. Come on, Mug, panted Cuphead. We have to find the Elder Kettle. He'll know what to do. Yep. What a pickle you boys have gotten yourselves into. I don't know when to be pawns of the devil. But if you refuse, I can't manage to bury your imaginary feelings. You must bully along for now, collect those contracts, and you must be ready for some nasty business. Your debtor friends won't be very friendly once you confront them. In fact, I expect they'll transform into a terrible beast. Take this potion so they won't hang you out to dry. I'll give you the most remarkable magical abilities. Now go to my writing desk and use the mystical ink while there. You need to prepare yourself for a scrap. Tutorial? Nah. Exit? Yeah. You feel better now? Wait, with who, Jesse? Yeah, but he has a lot of cousins. Who, Jesse?
Better not be. Which school? Yeah. Well. I don't know, Jesse.
A great slam in that dunk. You're up.
No, turkeys. No! I was so close. Oh! This game is so stupid. Why am I even playing it? I feel like he's just lying just to make you feel better. I don't see my cousins. I wouldn't either. The one time I actually seen him, I beat him up. Yeah, but I beat him up. I remember throwing a remote controlled car at his head. Oh. Hold on, we need a third vote. I'm gonna invite Kaze. What's that supposed to mean, Jesse? He's a stereotypical white boy. What did you do, DJ? Now I'm concerned, tell me. You need help, Jesse. No, you need help too, DJ, okay? So don't even put this all on him. Now go. Probably the same thing I have to say. Yep, yeah, well, he has a mic, but it works very badly. Please, we need an answer. I wouldn't care. I need an answer now. He's lying. No, he's lying. There is no... No, you're lying. Ain't nobody wanna touch you. You'd probably kill him. I honestly wouldn't be surprised. No. I'm just waiting for it. In the chat, oh, come on. I think he's watching my stream, actually. I don't know. I don't have my stream chat on. No, Twitch. He's probably on his phone then, because I mean, somebody's watching me. No, that's just in general on your channel, Jesse. You're not that good. You guys got, like, some messed up crap. God, I hate this game so much! I'm going to kill some children. Yeah, I know, these creeps did it. I don't even know if you can you? He wants to give me bits. Dude, I swear, DJ, not kidding, gonna kick you. I don't even know if you can you? Yeah. Are you kidding me? This guy corned me every single time! I'm gonna kick you, DJ. He deleted PUBG. Hold on, I'm working on it. Just give me time. Oh! Yee! Yee! Yee? Yee! Yeah! Or he does, and he just doesn't care. Yeah, I don't even know if I can do this again. Yeah, I did it too, but I can't. I don't know if I'll be able to do it twice. Yeah. Oh my god. Okay. This is already starting bad. Regular. Jesus Christ, woman! Come on! Why do you chase me with a tornado? That's not even fair! Oh god, I hate this one! Oh my god, everything's going bad! This game, I mean, win. This game is all about not winning. This game is all about not winning! What do you mean? You didn't even stop. You just... I feel pain. Yeah. Why does it go that way? You didn't even give me a chance, game! Just throw it at me, might as well. I mean, flipping turkeys, children, babies. Yeah. God, babies, I hate them! Here's a real high-class bout. And begin! This game is made by the Domino's. It's made by Domino's. Domino's Pizza. Eat fresh. Butt cheek babies. Babies. I like babies. Babies are very delicious. I don't even think I'm gonna be able to make through this. Babies! I died in the first thing, dude! You can't even... I'm gonna kill somebody! God, I got hit by the ha hits. I love them. Star, no! It's right there. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. I don't even want to do this anymore. I want to die. Babies. Babies. I love babies. 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 I don't even think that bomb did anything. I feel autistic now. This time, I'm gonna get closer so I can use my Mr. Bomb Bomb. Yeah, right in your faith, boy. Eat it. Laser beams. No! Yes! Ah! Oh! Babies! I eat them!
Now go.
Run and gun. My trick to these is you run and don't die. Bro, that bug? Gays, turtles. I love them both. Oh, that's a fireball. I can't parry. I can't parry, guys. Oh, this game's broken. Gays. I just love them. Gays. They're all gay. Mm-hmm. Demonetized probably by now. Thank you. I can't do it. Oh my god. Oh my god. You put me right into the box. Turkeys! I shot the turkey, and the turkey still killed me.
Now go!
Guys, I'm loving this game! You should really download it, buy it. Why you know purple, pink, squares?
Thank you.
Finally. Hey, DJ. Hey, I hate Cuphead. Oh my God! If I get hit by another... Yeah! I'm gonna stop here. I'm done. We're on aisle two. I did it. I'm done. See y'all later.